Welcome to Sailing Adventures with Island Girl. Here we are at Lukla Airport, one of the most dangerous airports in the world. And we are just waiting on our flight to arrive. Hey! We're in Nepal. And just waiting on our airplane. And it sounds like one might be coming. Waiting on Summit Air. That's the airplane we're gonna take. And this is not Summit Air. I believe this is Terra Air. here he goes, full flaps, full power. Lukla Airport in Nepal. The runway is only like 1,700 feet. So here we go. Runway they go. Just amazing the angle of this runway. And they take off. Again, Lukla Airport, the most dangerous airport in the world. This has been Sailing Adventures with an Island Girl in Lukla Airport, waiting on my flight to Kathmandu on Summit Airlines. It's a beautiful day, a little hazy, so you can't really see all the mountains in the distance, but you can see all the prayer flags up there, and they hang prayer flags so that the prayers, the flags are blessed by lamas, like Dalai Lama, but the lama in the local monastery, and all those prayers that are within the prayer flags will drift down the valley and into the villages. And there is the tower for the airport. And this has been Sailing Adventures with Island Girl, waiting on our flight to Kathmandu. Have a great day.